based on survey responses from the Global Knowledge 2019 IT Skills and Salary Report. These are the top cloud certification which pays the best in US market. Rank 4. Microsoft Certified Solutions Expert, MCSE, Server Infrastructure. This certification was retired in 2017. It was replaced by the MCSE, Cloud Platform and Infrastructure Certification. At the end of 2018, Microsoft began their shift away from technology-centric certifications to role-based certifications. As a result, MCSE, Cloud Platform and Infrastructure was retired and split into four different certifications. Three that focus on the Azure Administrator, Developer and Solutions Architect roles, and the MCSE, Core Infrastructure, which is closer aligned to the on-premises. Focus of MCSE, Server Infrastructure. Azure Administrator Associate is currently the most sought after of the new role-based certifications. The pay is $121,288 for the people having this certification. Rank 3. AWS Certified Developer, Associate. This certification cracks top 5 for the second straight year. It validates technical expertise in developing and maintaining applications on AWS, as opposed to designing the solution with the Solutions Architect certification. Achieving the AWS Certified Developer certification demonstrates the ability to efficiently use AWS SDKs, to interact with services from within applications, and write code that optimizes AWS application performance. The explosion in popularity of the AWS Certified Developer certification is directly correlated with the rapid growth of organizations developing cloud-based applications to quickly advance their footprint and remain competitive. The pay is $130,369 for the people having this certification. Rank 2. AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate. The AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate level exam demonstrates an individual's expertise in designing and deploying scalable systems on AWS. It's unsurprising to see this certification again in top 5. Due to the market need for skilled and certified AWS solutions architects, this certification has been here for several years, showing how much demand there is year after year due to the growth in the cloud. This is the prerequisite step to achieving the AWS Certified Solutions Architect professional certification. The pay is $132,840 for the people having this certification. And rank 1 is, any guesses? Google Certified Professional Cloud Architect. Debuting in 2017, this certification allows IT professionals to certify as a cloud architect on the GCP platform. It demonstrates the ability to design, develop and manage a secure, scalable and reliable cloud architecture using Google Cloud Platform technologies. This is the first year GCP Cloud Architect cracks this list of highest paying certifications. Cloud skills are critical for almost every organization. In general, cloud jobs pay over $100,000 a year in the US. And decision makers are still struggling to fill all cloud job vacancies. That's just a couple reasons why GCP made a big splash in its debut. The pay is $139,529 for the people having this certification. Also, the highest paying role is Cloud Architect. The average annual pay for a Cloud Architect in the United States is $155,391 a year.